I feel something in the house. Amen. He's wonderful. He's exalted on high. There is no God like him, none beside him, and none that can be compared unto him. The whole earth is full of his glory. All right, I know you just embraced five. Find three more, three different persons. Make it eight. Count 2008. He is the high and lofty one that inhabits eternity. He is Zion's righteous governor. He is the great I am. I'm grateful, amen, for his grace, for his love and his mercies. Having spent our lives to be on this part of ground one more time. Knowing it's not a very good thing that we have done while we are here, but it's because of the goodness of Jesus. God is a good God. There's always somebody talking about me. But really, I don't mind. They try to stop and block my progress. Most of the time. But the mean things they say don't make me feel sad. They've never been the friend that I ever had. I've got Jesus. I've got Jesus. That's enough, oh Lord. Turn to your neighbor and ask, neighbor, are you ready for this?